This kitchen mat can do many different things. Not only is it safe up to 400 degrees, you can safely grab hot plates, bowls, and pots in the kitchen, but you can place it on top to prevent any kind of splatter as well. It serves as a placemat, a drying mat, a utensil rest, a trivet, has superior grip to open up jars, and it's very easy to clean up. So is this something you need or don't?